freezer burn. Okay, sir, go ahead and climb out of the cryo tube. I gave you a double dose of the wake-up stim. Take a quick walk around the cryo bay and join me at the optical diagnostic station when you're ready. I know the ordnance techs usually take care of your targeting sensors, but we're short of time, Chief. Just look at each of the flashing panels to target them. When you lock on, it'll...
Sorry, wait, wasn't the previous aisle 540-ish? No.
I'm ready for the energy...
Previous aisle was 528.
Energy shield test station.
Fire teams, report to defensive positions Alpha through Sierra. Sensors show inbound Covenant boarding craft. Stand by.
Stand in the yellow square. This'll just take a second. Okay, bring his energy shields online, please.
All right. Shields read as fully charged.
Okay, sir. Bring them down to test the automatic recharge.
I have, like, a sinking feeling this is going to be one frame early again. I can just sense it.
Recharging normally. We're showing green across the board.
Bridge to Cryo 2, this is Captain Key. Send the Master Chief to the bridge immediately.
Captain, we'll have to skip the
weapons. Oh, dude.
On the double.
Okay. Whew, deep breaths.
Okay, I'll leave the self-diagnostic.
Oh, nice. That's 5 seconds.
Affirmative. I just have to reset the computer and I'm out of here. Oh, God. They're trying to get through the door. Security! Intruders in Cryo 2! Please don't!
Just think of the specific locations you have to, like, pilot. Airplane pilot. I'll be back.
Okay.
Those Marines could use some help, Chief. Do what you do best.
Got blocked there a bit, but it's okay.
What the hell? Did something just hit us? Move in! Back to the airlock!
Covenant, on the landing above us.
All hands, this is the captain. Prepare to abandon ship. Combat teams, repel boarders until top personnel are away.
7 and 8.
The life pods are launching. We should hurry. Warning, blast doors closing. We have to use the ship. The Covenant are destroying the life pods. They really don't want us on that ring. I'm detecting Covenant movement outside.
From here it is exclusive because I got maintenance skip and the stairs jump. So now I just have to clear the enemies at the very end. That's the last thing that can lose time. But I have time save on that split in PB because I messed it up.
It looks like the Covenant wanted to catch you napping.
It's done.
Chief?
Holy shit.
Chief, can you hear me? At last. Are you alright? Can you move?
Nice, dude.
Holy
Congrats.
Shit. That's so good. Dude, I just cut the IL by 14 seconds today.